6-year-old Carson Bellick, the son of Lightning executive Ryan Bellick, and his wife Jamie, the twin brother of Ryder, who is on the left. Carson is on the right of mom's arms. He's undergone treatment for lymphoma, and while the treatments are very demanding, Carson is so courageous. We are so proud of him, and we are all so proud to wear his pin. He's our Captain America. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas to you and yours and to the Bellick family, Bobby the Chief Taylor, Paul Kennedy. Ryan is a wonderful executive with this organization, and we're all right in there in Carson's corner.
Yeah, you know what, it's always a shock when it happens to a youngster, you know, and in this one, it's really quite home because, you know, Ryan Bellick is such a big part of this team, especially when they travel, and have it happen to such a young person, 6 years old, in Carson, it's it really, really kind of sets you back.
That's wonderful. We wish you well. Look forward to seeing you soon.
The lapels of the Tampa coaching staff is wearing tonight. The pins right there on John Cooper. They're being worn by the Tampa staff in support of a Lightning executive whose 6-year-old son was recently diagnosed with lymphoma. His first initial C is in the center of the logo. So good for them in support, and that's why some folks were asking, and there's your answer.
Hi, Kollector here, and today we are talking about Captain Carson. He was a lot sick. He's feeling a lot better. He's my baseball friend. He's not actually him. It's his cousin.
Yeah, that's right, Kouli. Thank you for the introduction. So we're wearing these pins. Kouli even has a tattoo. These are the Captain Carson pins that we got from the family. And it's basically in support of Carson's courageous and heroic journey.
And other people that are sick.
Exactly. So Carson is cousins to one of Cooley's friends. They live in Tampa Bay, Florida. And his dad is actually a Tampa Bay Lightning executive. So what you saw earlier was some of the clips seen from Tampa Bay Lightning games where the executives were wearing these very pins to support Carson with the battle that he had. But good news is now he is in remission, so it is amazing news that he's doing a lot better. It's great that it was caught so early by his teacher. And in doing so, we just want to raise awareness. We know that, so he suffered from Burkitt's lymphoma, and the awareness actually ran from March the 1st to March the 7th, but we just want to extend the awareness. I know it was during that week, but with posting this video on social media, we hope that you will share it and just raise additional awareness for this very aggressive cancer that basically the size of the cancer can double and can grow very drastically. I believe the statistics are it grows within 24 hours or it doubles in size in 24 hours. So it's great that his teacher and the families and the doctors, everybody found it quite early on, and he's doing very well right now, so he is in remission. This obviously lymphoma affects both adults and children. We just hope that with all the money being raised and all the awareness that's going around with this disease, with cancer in general, that we hope that more money can be invested in children's research and children's charity, because you know, kids are the future, and we hope that they can get treated very quickly and more money can be put towards the children's aid and curing this very, very bad disease.
And I'm wearing a Captain America shirt.
It's Cooley's idea to wear the Captain America shirt, and it matches obviously with the pins, with the tattoos. So once again, please share the video. We're not looking for subscribers. If you want to comment, that's great. We just want to make sure that people are sharing and raising awareness for all children's cancer and obviously Burkitt's lymphoma, which Captain Carson was battling. And again, great news. He is in remission, so it's very, very good news for the family. Is there anything else you want to add, Kouli? Okay. So, Captain Carson is the true, to us, is the true Captain America. Keep on, never give up, keep on fighting. It's a great story, and you've definitely touched our hearts. And we are so happy that you're doing well. And to all those other kids and even adults that are battling, we just hope that that the story ends well with you guys as well. So as always, please
like
share the video for awareness, and we'll see you
next time. And if you want to subscribe, you are allowed to.
We'll see you next time.